It's time to say farewell to some special people at CBOE. Ringing the closing bell Wednesday night, Alan Dean, the CFO, who's been with the exchange for 38 years. He played a key role in the company's IPO and acquisition of Bats. And Luann O'Shea, Vice President of Facilities. A special thank you to Luann from the Business First AM team for assisting in making a home for us on the trading floor. We are truly grateful to all at CBOE for your kindness in the launch of our financial news show. All our best to you and happy retirement, Alan and Luann.